Hi everybody, we're back from Eggman 7. We've got all the bosses done, now we're gonna do a scavenger hunt episode because there's still a few things we can get here. This will be a lot safer with this. This thing's pretty sweet. The only, like I said, the only downside is you can't slide. That was a little close. Wouldn't mind picking up a another E-tank from somewhere because I had to use that one. Jesus, die already. Ah, this is where I needed to be. So now that I have the Scorch Wheel, I can set everything on fire. Don't let Greenpeace see this stage. There, now we've rescued Beat. We can actually buy that from the store now. So we don't need to be here any longer. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Sorry. Oh, I thought I still had to buy it. Oh, I'll fill up my E-tanks while we're here. So next thing we're gonna do is, I don't know if I've gone too far in the game to do this, but some of the levels have Proto Man hidden in them, and apparently you have to do it all in one sitting. You can't find him and then, you know, it keeps track of it. Apparently it resets every time the system shut off, so... you can't rely on your passwords or anything. because we need to find him in three stages, and then we fight him. Apparently, you get a shield, which I wouldn't mind having. So. Oh God. I'll take a free life. So, even though earlier in the playthrough, we had found this before, I haven't done this all in one sitting. I have used my passwords and that, so the system's been shut off, so it doesn't keep track of it. So now that I've found him, I can go find him in the next couple levels. Man, why is this working? There we go. Favorite level. Oh shit, I timed that terribly. Oh, I really hate this stage. In that like downward way now that I have the upgraded one. Hmm. So here's the second time we found him. Well, obviously, I'm wearing. If you survive. What a dick. Alright. Out of this level. Now we're on the Shade Man stage. Now we get his actual music, because it only lets you do it the first time. I'll collect those, because those will come in handy for when I need them later in the game. Considering I have a Wily's castle coming up, so. Oh, nice. So now we gotta take him out the other way. Oh, I just got myself in a bad spot. Oh, shit. Now we get to fight. Doesn't help, I went into the fight pretty damaged. You can only shoot him when he's shooting, because otherwise he deflects it with his shield. Eh, he takes a lot. So now we have Proto Man's shield. Be honest, I don't know how to use beat, though. Alright, we can get out of here now. Update the password, obviously. Refill that E tank I'm missing. Alright, we'll end this little episode here, and then we will continue on the next one, on to Wily's Castle. Thanks for watching. Bye.